to include Syndicate, but we're gonna have fun in progressing in the game. And it conveniently spawned me in right here. There's a. Yeah. Okay, so gang leader. Oh, very clearly I gotta go. Zoom to that. Once I can go to that, then I think I can progress into the game. There's this, but that's about it. It's obviously a mission. But having the places covered before is a lot better than the mission. Hey, can I borrow this? Thank you.
Whoa, easy!
I'm this close to come at you!
No, you're not.
That's the way.
Easy does it.
Let's go.
Yeah.
That's a girl.
Easy now.
I'm not a very good driver. I think we all know that. And now, we just start making our way up. I love how they just kind of ignore me. Well, he's not doing nothing wrong. What exactly do we got? Suggested level 5. I am not level 5. Okay, so I actually can't even do this yet. I have to come back to this area.
This is some sort of strange performance.
Kind of, well, I mean, I didn't really synchronize it for no reason.
Come quickly!
The hell is happening?
Right in front of me!
Sorrowful state of this city.
Kill him by running him over with the gear. Alright.
He's too big to hide proper.
I can hide better than this.
Homeboy is here. You won't get away, you rat!
Rip him to pieces!
I'll push a bullet in his brain! Go, finish!
No, that's nice. Oh, they blocked me. Yeah, see, I'm still under. I can do it, but I'm under leveled. Yeah, that Garfield, you knocked it over. I am still really underleveled. And plus, I gotta run the man over with the carriage. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna do that, but anyways. Anyway, no, I can't fast travel to this yet. But I can take this.
Slow down now. Walk on, girl.
Run him over with the carriage.
Doing fine, girl.
Okay, now I go. Oh! What? I like this loading screen and all. Like, you still kind of move the character, but like, all I can do is run. I can walk. Damn Templars.
You cheeky sod! Wait till I get there!
He hit my noggin. Gonna be a lot of me dying because I'm like, I gotta stop and take him out because they'll chase me to the ends of the earth. The fact that he has throwing knives on him, though. Why do I have to keep? looking for a pinion yet. Hey, buddy. Need to carry.
Steady on.
Whoa!
London, they're on the wrong side of the road.
Keep moving.
Okay.
Them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starrick's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh! Comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can bend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Or, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
And now we got a grappling hook.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
easy now, to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Without going below 30 meters. Well, I'll see if I can do it or not.
lovely view.
Simple way I can do it, because yeah, I can't use the grappling hook to do what I want. I don't know, I'll probably come back and do all of the synchronization challenges. Oh. I want to go up. There we go. I am severely underleveled, okay. Yeah, suggested level 2, my ass. Bro hits me once, I was dead. Or well, not dead, but near death. See, that works like that, but why can't I like latch on to... There we go. Okay, so that's all of the locations kind of marked. There we go, now it's... I guess I just had to die.
All set.
Like I'm Batman. Speed. Huh? You know, I'm not gonna complain about it, but the grappling hook kinda makes no sense. There we go. Ain't that much.
That should do it.
No, I can't leave the faith that. Oh, wait, there. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm out. I cannot take them on. I'm not even gonna attempt to.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help...
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet, but by golly, it works.
What's the level around here? 8. So where's the next mission? Unless I have to do this.
on.
I know, this is actually what I gotta do. I suggest level is 4, I'm level 3. Damn it.
Go on. Take that!
Oh no, I slipped.
Slowly.
Okay, so it looks like I go. Can't we use the grappling hook as like a zip line? You know, like how it is in the Arkham games, how you can kind of just go that and then. Oh, I mean, I guess you kind of can. Hi. We got a medium bomb pouch, bullet pouch, throwing knife, smoke bomb, what does that do? Okay. What's this? Okay. Do that. I like to look at throwing knives. Oh. You know, good thing I didn't end it. I tried to end the video.
Miss Fry, I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother. Excellent work. Thank you again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ha ha! Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Oh, good fortune to you both. Call on me at any time.
All right. Good chunk of XP right there. Four. 1,000 XP, huh?
Now that we've finished with that distraction...
Who is that?
Oh, you mean... you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
Let us return to locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's associates that should be of use to you. Yeah.
I love that eyebrow raise. Okay, resources and youth rewards. Alright. I don't know why you're letting me go.
This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Got a mission? Okay, so I get a pair of brass knuckles from that. Oh, hey, money.
Dressed in sartorial splendor.
Certainly lock picking. Okay, I get one more. Let me just max out my eagle vision. And quickly. Okay, well anyways. Let's check this out.
Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
It's gonna be fun.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick. Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
And while I got the moment. Oh, I can craft you. Oh, okay, so it's like all the craftable stuff. What do you for that?
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
I'd better get home before they block the streets. I don't know what you're...
We need to get this crate back to a safe place!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
At a guess, I'd say kill us both!
Supposed to do with papers?
Read them! You've only had the time!
Come
I jumped out the wrong way.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
The train for you. Lick a paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
The glint of your brass knuckles really brings out your eyes.
Alright. Oh, there's a side mission. I didn't want to do it. No! I'm not doing the mission. All right. know, if you guys enjoyed, you know, like, sub, and hit that bell. Thank you everybody for watching. And y'all, if you made it this far in the video, you might as well just subscribe. Like, come on. You've made it here. Here you're at this point. So, yeah. But, I'm out.